Hello.
Hello.
Can you please introduce yourself? What is your name?
My name is John Dagmin. I'm fine.
Mm-hmm. How old are you?
I'm fine.
Okay, good.
Tell me something.
I think good job. Okay, now what country is this?
Japan.
Very good. What country is this?
Number 2.
That's okay. What country is this? Russia? How about this one?
Brazil.
Okay, close. So this one is Brazil. That's okay. Let's keep going. So, where is Quito from?
Quito from.
Very good. So, who is from Italy? Who is from Italy? Yeah, so Sarah and Lucia. Okay, let's keep going. So, does Carlos live near a river?
Is there anything he can't do, a kangaroo?
No, he doesn't. Okay. Does Lily live in a village?
Yeah.
No, Carlos, what can he not do?
Yeah, good job. Do you live near school? No? Okay. Now, who always goes shopping?
So, can you tell me some things?
Yeah, very good. And who never waters the plants? Okay, can you make 2 sentences using these? Just 2 sentences.
I always make a toys.
Mm-hmm.
I'm usually in my bedroom.
Okay, that's a good job. Now, how often do you play piano? Once a week, every day, never?
Never.
Okay. Good. How often do you go shopping?
So phonics now. Can you say the words?
Mm-hmm. Okay. And what is this?
Orange.
And what is this?
Sandwich.
Okay. If you went to a restaurant and you wanted this,
yes.
How would you ask for it? Very good. Good job. And what is he doing?
He's taking a photo of the person.
Good job. What is she doing?
She's working about her.
Good job. And last part. Can you say these 3 words?
This is fly. This is
a light.
This is a
bull.
This is a
bull. Now, what should we do to animals?
Okay, good job. That's the end of the test. Good job. Bye-bye.
Bye.